All right, this is a 1969 Shelby GT500. Sorry, GT350. I believe the color is Gulfstream Aqua. No, that's cool. We've got the 1985 sticker there. It's an aftermarket Hurst shifter, which was correct for 1969 Boss 302s. So for keep, cash, or collect, this is one I would put in the collect column. Shelbys are iconic. Muscle cars are gaining in speed in the marketplace. I think these will continue to go up. So this is one I would put as collect.